As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
What's up? Mike here. I've been taking a cold shower every single day for the past week, and it has been awesome. And I'm gonna tell you guys firsthand that there is no single thing that will wake you up better than a cold shower in the morning. I've actually managed to cut down on caffeine. So I don't drink coffee anymore, and I used to be a person that used to drink 2 cups every day. And so I've completely cut that out. I just hop in the shower, as you've seen in that video, and instantly, snap, wakes you up, and I am good to go for the rest of the day. There's something about all that cold water hitting your body that just kind of puts it into a little shock. But don't worry, you get used to it. In fact, I would say the water isn't as cold as you think it to be. It just takes a couple days to get used to. And ever since then, I've been getting a great start to the morning. Now that I've done that, I'm building good habits. I'm gonna start journaling right now. And right now the time is 6:30. Awesome. I'll continue with telling you guys why I think cold showers are awesome. But let's get this down. I have to journal right now. And I'll see you guys.
Okay, we are ready. We are outside for our 3-mile run. But before I do that, I just want to talk about the second reason on why cold showers are awesome. And it's that it builds confidence. So you're doing something that a lot of people aren't gonna like doing. And just something about that mentality really builds your self-esteem. I mean, think about it. Who wants to jump in ice cold water every single day? Well, not a lot of people, but if you do it, you have something going for you. You have something that other people don't. And that thought in itself will build your confidence. Now, there's a part two of that too, because after a cold shower, you're also going to look good. It is a great way to boost your body image. Because think about it, you go inside something cold, what do? You shiver. And by shivering, you're actually contracting all your muscles, generating heat, generating ATP. And I come from a science background, so I know what I'm talking about. So you come out, just take a cold shower, and then look in the mirror. You will look good. Mentally, you might feel a little miserable because they're all cold, but your body will look tight, it'll look hard, it'll look like, you know, you are ready to take on the day. I am now gonna start on my run. One more thing I wanted to add. So, look at outside today. Cloudy, it's cold. But a lot of people would think, man, it sucks outside today. What did I do? Take a cold shower. This actually feels great. This feels warm to me. Do something you don't like first thing in the morning, and the rest is easy. Just finished the 3 miles. I actually did a personal best. Ran it in 31 minutes. Never did that before. It's just like I said, man, if you start the day early, this is what can happen. You start achieving. And that brings me to point number 3 of why cold showers transform my life. And it's actually not about the shower themselves, but about what you learn from it. The lessons learned from taking a cold shower. And that is that you're growing. So my coach, Richard Yu, go check him out. He's really awesome. Says that if you're not growing, you're dying. Something like that. Basically, the point of it is if you're not constantly striving to improve yourself, then you're not going anywhere. You're doing the same thing over and over again. And think about it. If you do the same thing over and over again and expect something good to happen in your life, sure, some people might get lucky. But for the vast majority of people, you're going to continue living like the way you are for the rest of your life. And that's the worst case scenario. You just live like the way you are. You're probably watching YouTube right now. Maybe you clicked on this video because you're thinking, man, I wish I could do something to transform my life. And you know what? It's all about taking action. So when you decide, you know, hey, I'm gonna jump up in the morning, take a cold shower, and start my day, that's when you take action. With that being said, now I am going to stretch because stretching after a workout is important. Okay, so now here we are. We are at the court. Actually, this is virtual court. We'll be having the live proceeding from the lawyer's office. Now, you know, it's only, 9:30 in the morning, and I've gotten so much done. And I want to talk about now, what is this, the third or fourth thing on why cold showers are awesome. Once again, this is not about the cold shower itself, but actually about the lessons learned. And this next lesson is when you do the thing you hate the most first thing in the morning, then everything else throughout the day becomes so much easier. And let me tell you, I don't enjoy immersing myself in ice cold water. That actually sucks. But once you've gone through that, once you put your mind focused on the fact that you can do it, then everything else just becomes so much easier. Now, right now we're about to do a live trial. We're actually getting the verdict today. I will tell you guys at the end of this, we will be getting our final verdict and hopefully it'll be good news.
So court is now over. Well, phase two will begin at 1:30. So my dad and I were here enjoying some Korean food for our lunch break. And good news, you guys, the judge ruled in favor of us. We are pretty happy. There still needs to be another phase that we have to take care of. But for now, we're just going to enjoy the food. And before I eat this, I just want to go over the next topic on how ice cold showers transform my life. And that is the power of habit forming. So throughout the past 7 days, there wasn't a day where I stopped. I just kept going, woke up at 6, took the cold showers, and tried to form that habit. They say it takes about 2 to 3 weeks to form a good habit, and that's the grind that I'm going for. And the power of habit is that you continue to progress yourself, continuing to build upon yourself, and everything just gets easier after the first couple days. So the question is, will I continue this? Is it just going to be 7 days and done? No, I'm gonna try doing this for as long as possible. So just keep that in mind.
Court ended. Anyways, the next reason why cold showers are awesome is that brings your A game out. And that's important because for a day where you're gonna be spending a whole day, it can be anything, not just court. But you know, if you're in school, you wanna be on top of your A game. If you're on a date, you wanna be on top of your A game. Kind of waking up to that mentality is life is about. You know, people ask the question, why do we live, right? I say, we shouldn't be asking why we live, but rather, how do you want to live? For me personally, I wanna live a life that's fulfilling. The way to do that is to try my best every single day. It all just comes from the simple lesson of taking a cold shower in the morning. I'm currently enrolled in a program called the High Performance Training. It's hosted by my coach, Richard Yu. I've only been 1 week into it, and that's when I started building these habits. Everybody's been so supportive. This is actually my first vlog that I've done in my life. Well, not life, but that I'm doing officially. And you know, it's all thanks to the help of everybody in the High Performance Training program. So go check it out, you guys. It's awesome. Richard's a great coach. Hopefully I'll be able to make something out of it myself. We just have a little more hours to daylight left. I've actually finished all the tasks for my day. I have all this free time to spend in the night to kind of just do what I normally like. Maybe I'll read a book, play some video games. But until next time, see you guys.